Imagine for just a moment a world where nobody cared what clothes you wore, what trainers you wore, what mobile phone you had, or what your home looked like. Can you feel the freedom? But it's not reality, is it? It's the society we live in, and because of this, we do care. We have all types of masks we wear to please and impress others. We all wear them around our friends, family, work colleagues, and we possibly change these masks depending on the social situations we're in. For me, Jordan Cohen, I struggle with the masks I wear, which one to choose each day. I get frustrated with what others see in me. Do they like the person with the mask on or the person behind it? I feel my mask protects me from vulnerability. I fear that if I'm exposed as the real me and the mask is off, I'll be weak in some way. I pretend at times I have it all together, but deep down I struggle with my learning disability and hiding this away. What I have learned over the past several months is starting to accept me. My protective mask keeps me from getting hurt, and I choose to keep my mask on when I feel vulnerable. This doesn't mean I'm not being true to myself or showing others who I truly am. We all choose to wear a mask when vulnerable. I know when to take mine off or when to keep it on. I ask all of you here today to listen to our stories and learn that it's okay to wear a mask as long as you're not losing yourself. Masks are not a sign of weakness. We all have reasons why we wear them. Some of us wear them every day, and some of us used to wear them, and then some of us choose not to wear them anymore. Be proud of who you are today.